He was a famous trumpet man from all Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle that accompanied me. They made him blow a bugle part his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle that accompanied me.
He's the boogie woogie bugle, but accompany me.